Today, the foreign minister and I discussed the evolving situation on the Korean Peninsula in light of the reports from North Korea state-owned media on the death of Kim Jong-il. We both share a common interest in a peaceful and stable transition in North Korea, as well as in ensuring regional peace and stability. We have been in close touch with our partners in the six-party talks today. President Obama and President Lee spoke last night. I spoke with Foreign Minister Kim early this morning, and we are also reaching out to Beijing and Moscow, and of course closely coordinating with our Japanese friends. We reiterate our hope for improved relations with the people of North Korea and remain deeply concerned about their well-being.